TIRED stands for Technology Innovations in Educational Research and Design. It's a new initiative that was funded by the University of Illinois to try to bring faculty from across departments and across colleges to try to solve big issues in education. Issues of how to help people learn more effectively, how to help teachers and other types of educators in their practice, and how to address issues of equity and giving people access to the best and most effective educational tools.
Today we have a big opportunity with virtual reality and coupling that with social media and other display technologies to engage with small numbers of students or large numbers of people in a museum environment. To teach science, to teach what we are learning about society and the big data and social media.
One of the aspects that would be really exciting for us to partner with TIRED on is research on how we can personalize education, or we can use technology in the classroom. Partnerships between CS people and education people can be enormously valuable because they're really bringing two different sets of skills to the table for problems that need both.
The excitement for me of TIRED is the possibility of being able to train and really develop the next generation of teachers. And I think we can do it in a way which gives kids much more of a tactile experience of learning, a hands-on. But the sensory experiencing of some of these spaces, I think would just do wonders of increasing their curiosity, increasing their sense of possibilities. So the more ways we can find with this technology to introduce kids to spaces that they would not under other circumstances see or experience, I think is fascinating.
To learn how people learn, I think that's really important. So using technologies to assess, are people learning appropriately? Are they confused? Are there interventions that could be taken? There are technological advancements that we could use in order to better understand how to teach.
We can use this new technology to assist us in finding ways of delivering instruction in a way which would get these folks an opportunity to catch up or to get ahead of the game. And we can certainly do that with populations where we haven't traditionally looked for talent.
TIRED is very future-oriented, very forward-thinking. TIRED will work with campus to really engage with technologies and advance education for the future of our country and our economic system.
We can bring together the leaders, not only in education, but with all of the technologies and the computing and the expertise that we have across the campus in engineering and in social sciences as well. It all is relevant. So we have all the ingredients for this. And TIRED is the unit that I think that can really bring this all together.
What really excites me about TIRED is that this was a recognition that these kinds of problems in education and using technologies to solve those problems is important and worthy of an investment in getting new faculty, new resources, new facilities to be able to address those needs. Taking on this level of initiative is in a lot of ways something that I think Illinois was built to do.